have rain and storms that's starting to make its way into the Magnolia State this morning. Overnight, we did have a couple of showers and storms move across parts of the metro area, but everyone else has stayed dry. The rain is just now starting to pick up. We're already watching some thunderstorm activity back off into central Louisiana right now. This is all going to be headed our way throughout the day today. Bigger picture look of that storm system that started off the coast of Texas and is now still moving along the Gulf Coast area here. So a lot of thunderstorm activity down into South Louisiana, central parts of the state as well. So we're still going to be watching this as it makes its way into the Magnolia State this morning. Cold front is just up towards the north. That's eventually going to be bringing us some cooler air as we head into the new work week. Tracking out the rain today, hour by hour here, this is expected to pick up again within the next hour or so. A bulk of the thunderstorm activity is mainly going to stay towards southern parts of the area down to the New Orleans area and really making its way up to South Mississippi this morning as well. But we still are expecting light showers and likely a thunderstorm or two here in the Jackson area throughout the late morning, early afternoon hours. But this will track eastward and expecting to clear out closer to 3-4 o'clock this afternoon. A couple of some late showers are possible going into the overnight hours tonight. Looks like we'll stay fairly clear. We'll have some clouds in the mix going into Monday morning, and a couple lingering showers are still possible as that moisture begins to exit the area. I think this model is overdoing it a little bit. I don't think we'll be seeing that much rain early Monday morning, but again, a couple of some quick late showers are possible. Temperatures right now, upper 50s to even low 60s across the region, 57 degrees right now here in Jackson around the 7 o'clock hour. Going across the southeast, most of the area is waking up on the warmer side in the upper 60s to even upper 50s. Along the Gulf Coast region, 66 degrees over in Lake Charles. Where that cold front is at, you can really tell exactly where it's at. That's where we're seeing those blues and those much colder temperatures into parts of Missouri and Kansas. All of that cold air is going to be headed our way as we start off the new work week, really going into Tuesday morning. Temperatures for this afternoon, again, with all the clouds and rain chances, we are expecting to stay in the low to mid 60s, right around 65 degrees here into the Jackson area. So as that low pressure tracks eastward right along that stalled boundary line, that's what's going to bring us the round of rain and storms throughout the day today. Cold front swings through tonight. High pressure builds in back behind it, and some much cooler air will start to build in by Monday. We'll see that sunshine once again Monday and really throughout the first couple of days of the new work week. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast now. Temperature is back to seasonal, really below seasonal for the first few days. Again, frosty morning going into Tuesday, waking up with temperatures below freezing. We'll rebound nicely back into the 70s on Wednesday, and more rain chances at the end of the new week.